following contest is an eight-man ladder match. And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 200. From Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at... From Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 200. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 200. And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in... From Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 200. From Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 200.
And let's all remember what is in the briefcase hanging above. There's a contract. If you win, you can cash in that contract.
Is an eight-woman tag team match. From Anaheim, California, Candace. From Rio Grande Valley, Texas. One half of from Knoxville, Tennessee. One half of the women. Dakota Kai and Io Shirai. From Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell. And from Yorktown Heights, New York, the NXT Women's Champion.
Their surroundings to their advantage.
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage.
Dropkick. Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible when it's needed.
What we're seeing here, guys, is just a constant.
Oh, look at this.
Now. And Mia with the counter. Ouch.
Wind him up.
Boom.
Dakota Kai.
GT.
Dakota Kai, Io Shirai, Indy Hartwell, and Mandy Rose.
Recent WWE history. The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back
Let
to...
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history.
Tonight, this match is about the future.
Corbin gets stymied.
All match long and keeps him from quitting.
We're gonna see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
Set straight.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
This burst to hinder him.
No way. Astounding power.
Has the arm trapped. Psycho! Double underhook applied. Up and down. Face. Kick gets caught. Each
competitor. There's her down for the victory.
Two. Here's your winner. And still, the WWE United States Champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
Superstars and a seemingly endless supply of ladders out there.
Who the best superstar is? And if you're one of the odds you can, on your opponent, with a metal ladder.
Now to the corner. She manages to get control. I don't want to be right now, just carrying like a rag doll here.
Big takedown there.
Away from the top of the ladder. She has this, it's over.
This one's about to be over.
Ring with the beast incarnate. Simply put, Cole, it means doom for any athlete across from him. You might not be far off. When Lesnar goes on the offense, there's little.
His actions speak louder than his words.
That's an understatement. Check out this.
Walter ending this fight.
Two. What? Only two? Is it middle rope? A missile drop. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Hooked up.
Driven down.
Setting it up.
Thunder.
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Ooh. I don't think any.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
Shifts.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
F5.
Oh, my. This spells trouble for Walter.
He stays alive.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the ice.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in his center from behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of German. Here and Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
And content
Walter to get back into this match. This one is headed outside, guys. Counter on that.
There's one. He does. This third one makes it.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Two.
This could be over right here. Oh. Lesnar's about to end this.
F5.
impressive performance and win here tonight.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 565.
And Dominic Mysterio. And across the ring we see.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this.
Hoist it up.
Escobar has this wrapped up. Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Up and 15, 16.
Uh-oh.
Priest was right on target.
Shoulders down.
Oh, that was.
This third one makes it.
Here. No way.
Oh,
this is gonna be bad.
Right across. A sling blade. Followed up with a.
So many classic battles fought over the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw.
Dave's himself.
Uh-oh, there's one. And two.
Top rope here.
Legacy begins here.
And Dragunov loses it, let's be honest. It's a lot of fun to watch.
Heading into this one, Sheamus said the disregard for his accomplishments is a disgrace, and it's time he's recognized for it. No one's dismissing Sheamus.
He's as unpredictable as it gets.
Dragunov is such an incredible fight. Into the corner now.
Big clothesline.
Clothesline after clothesline.
Ilya Dragunov showing off what makes him truly special there. Exclamation delivered by Dragunov.
Shot themselves through the ropes, getting it close
while making it perfectly clear. He will leave everything in the ring tonight.
Big clothesline.
Clothesline after clothesline.
The Mad Russian lining it up.
Brutality with that move tonight.
The combo!
Two!
And he's still in the game.
Five. Got the legs checked. Stepped over. Cloverleaf.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing. That submission forces a tap out.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them. For the SmackDown Tag Team Championships in this tag team match, we are starting flying. Dropkick. Sound the alarm.
What a shot.
Off the ropes. Oh, look at this agility.
Head scissor.
Nasty right hand.
It's a current. A slingshot.
Woods with his opponent.
Oh man.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
That's gotta be it. Two.
He stops the count for his partner.
We stop all these
by the smallest of margins.
Just hot shot it.
No way.
Oh, dropping down. Oh.
Here it comes.
Uh-oh. Boom, drop.
Kofi with the setup.
Picture perfect. Oh, a great takedown
into the cover.
Two, three.
These are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
prestigious title amount of
toss.
Oh. The test here.
Quick sidestep by Natalya.
Yeah. Side rush and let.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
What a counter against Shayna.
And
Hart's looking to finish things off.
He's about to do so, Corey.
A reversal.
Oh my goodness.
Wait.
Miss Money in the Bank is here.
We got a match going on.
Miss Money in the Bank is here. I think she's going to cash in the contract.
This is perfect.
She is. She's going to cash it in.
Oh, my God.
This is now a triple threat match for the championship.
This is.
He decides.
Big connects. Crash landing on the outside.
Oh, my. Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Incoming.
Toss.
Now Ripley with the.
Shifted.
One after a quick exchange of counters there. Look at that. Embracing her adoring public. I don't know if Natalya can withstand this. And an up kick.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prison trap is over.
Exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship.
Dumped over the top.
Look out!
Suicide spin!
Oh, God. Looking for more damage here. Explode!
This is just brute power.
Champion, knowing when to use the challenger's playbook.
And he's still in the game.
Oh, my God. That's Mr. Money in the Bank's
music.
Oh,
my God. Can you believe this?
Is he going to cash in now?
Oh, the champ's ready. The champ.
No, he's not.
Behind with the briefcase.
The champion's not ready. This is brilliant.
Ambush from behind.
He's cashing in.
Cashing in.
Mounted with.
Hoisted up, hooking the leg.
Driven.
The challenger not looking good right now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Gargano. Whoa, long time to the turnbuckle.
Proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Yeah. Taken to their limit.
This is getting hard to watch, guys.
To get up.
Good night.
Gonna see a new champ.
Makes a cover.
One, two, three.
And the new WWE Intercontinental Champion. Drew McIntyre.
A night and title change. We will all remember.
15-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon, and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing. huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that they're...
The C Nation out there in the WWE Universe, their support and adoration is what pushes C with a lot of motivation from the C Nation.
But let's not forget who the other man in this match is.
Was mounted with punches.
Got the single arm underhook into him.
A man who can deadlift 500 pounds.
Championship is what all superstars dream of.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Stomping away.
Styles has any number of go-to straight encyclopedia on wrestling. It should be really fun to
Oh, pump handle.
Oh, the gut buster.
Goodness, what a fool. Looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Wow, just bam.
From the middle rope.
Perhaps a trifecta.
Outrageous athleticism.
Look out.
Oh, boy.
Avalanche.
Pretty drop kick.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Picked up.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Counter, perfect position. Here we go. 619.
And right now, the superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Now.
the champ's got it.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
And still, the WWE Universal Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
AJ Styles is going to have to work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.